Storey, the Real Estate Storey with REMAX First. I've been sitting down with a lot of sellers as of lately, and they're asking me or saying that they don't want to sell over the holiday season. I would say no to that because, you know, the buyers that are looking at this time are more serious. There's less competition on the market during the holiday season, and your house shows better with the Christmas decor and the snow on the ground, and the photos will show that much better online. Buyers tend to be more emotional during the holiday season, so maybe they're going to buy more on your terms and maybe even more at your price. During the holiday week, you can restrict showings, so you don't have to worry about denying showings during that time because everybody understands that it's the Christmas time and that you're with friends and family. The good thing about being able to sell over the holidays is it sets you up to buy in the spring. You have the pick of the litter, there'll be more competition, so then you can move forward in the best way possible. So that's my advice and that's my thoughts